Hi ladies, welcome to the Yoga Vine Bliss. I'm Lynn Frank. This is my mentor, Jillian. Today we're gonna do a restorative practice, but she'll talk to you about that. I decided to hop on. Jill doesn't know I'm gonna do this, but can you see how red my face is? Oh my God, she just kicked my ass in a Sunday flow. If you are in the Niagara area, you have to come by, buy a pass, come visit the Yoga Vine. I promise you won't regret it. You never ever regret a yoga practice. Okay, tell us, what are we doing today?
Well, we're gonna take an opposite approach to our practice now. We just went really hard in a crazy Sunday flow, both kind of sweaty and you know.
Gross.
Now it's time to just take a more restorative approach to the practice. There's lots of ways that we can work out, but maybe just work in a little bit more with this practice. So we'll keep it relaxing and restorative. It'll be like 10 minutes of relaxation to reset and restore. So let's get started in child's pose.
Rest your forehead to the mat. Feel the stretch around your ankles as the tops of the feet relax into the mat. Feel the stretch on your quads and around your low back. Engagement. Pull the belly up, pouring stretching to the mat. Let's go half bind with the left arm. Wrap the left arm behind your back. If you need, you can put a blanket underneath your knees for extra cushioning. As you release, I want you to guide your left hand. Keep your right hand to your forehead, left hand to your right knee. Take a breath. And as you exhale, twist out. Reach your right hand behind you. Ground down into the mat. Let your right hand come down to the mat. And twist. Arms up overhead and letting them soften, or just having them down.
ultimate restorative pose. Sending fresh blood throughout the body. Insomnia. Quite honestly, it's probably one of my top five therapeutic yoga poses. All you have to do is let yourself relax. Give yourself permission. Short and sweet, but if you're not ready to come up and out of this posture yet, then do not do it. Stay as long as you like. Let's start to roll out the wrists. Then reach the arms up overhead. Exhale, take the arms down. Maybe tuck your knees into a tight ball. Just rock side to side. And then completely roll onto the right side. Pushing yourself up into seated. Make your way into any comfortable seated position. And we'll close the practice with one joint breath. Inhale. Exhale.
Sweet dreams, sisters.
Like and subscribe.